crystal cult behind him.
Well, they're blinded by their faith in that chunk of crystal if they think Kessel will ever lead them to victory over the Dale.
Perhaps victory is not their goal. But regardless, the Dale does not need yet another one.
Particularly one that worships a rock.
Their minds may be feeble, but their magic is strong.
Their minds are not feeble. They are devoted, focused, just misguided.
Don't tell me you've been ingesting crystal remnant.
I'm no fool.
Say you don't care. Even without the shard, Kessel is attempting to amass a new army.
A wizard cares for nothing but power, not even how he acquires it.
Calling Kessel a wizard is a bit of a stretch. Yet with the cult of the shard behind him, there's no doubt he has power.
Gave Kessel power, and all he does is play with it.
A small price to pay against what we have to gain.
I'm sure you're dead.
They gave themselves to a purpose.
Thank you.
Kessel means to raise another army to his banner. And with these Shard mages at his back, he'll be as big a threat as if he had the Shard itself. More so if he manages to recover it.
Thank you.
I couldn't do this without you. You know that.
I know.
Crystal cult necromancers had reanimated the corpse of Akar Kessel and granted him arcane powers he never achieved. Kessel attempts to reform his armies, and he has the power of the crystal cultists behind him.
Well, they're blinded by their faith in that chunk of crystal if they think Kessel will ever lead them to victory over the Dale.
Perhaps victory is not their goal, but regardless, the Dale does not need yet another war.
Why are we... Yeah.
I thank you for your contribution. Couldn't have done it without you.
I hope you've never regretted traveling with me, though I'm sure doing so puts you in danger.
I welcome the chance to correct the thinking of anyone who would prejudge you or anyone I call friend.
Anything and everything for the discerning barbarian. Keep it real out there.
Kessel. All of this. The war. And now this aftermath. All driven by Kessel. And for what?
Don't you know? It's all to serve Kessel's need to be something he's not.
Time with the pick. I'll pick the elephant.
Yeah! Hit! Do I get a title for all that?
This is Kelvin's Cairn, sacred ground for frost giants. Yet I don't know if I've ever heard of them venturing to this place.
Scout some new holes around here?
Stirred up a bunch of pests.
There's a barrier.
desperate in time.
Oh, my shock. Until...
Thank you. Yeah!
reset the Seal of Tempest to keep the dead suppressed.
Do I get a title for all that?
Levistus has sent his legions to Isor Dale. Yet I fear the worst is yet to come.
When we've dealt with him here, I say we make a trip to Stygia and hit that devil where it hurts.
My favorite ragged barbarian. Now you might not die so fast. All right, looking good. That'll do nicely. Works for me. Come see me when you're back, eh?
Kelvin's Cairn. The united peoples of Icewind Dale had defeated Kessel's armies and destroyed his crystal tower. But the dwarven warriors of Clan Battlehammer returned home to find their halls overrun, their people fleeing the valley. The united people... The united peoples of Icewind Dale had defeated Kessel's armies and destroyed his crystal tower. But the dwarven warriors of Clan Battlehammer returned home to find... How is Bruno taking it? Seeing his halls and valley invaded and his people on the run.
Not well. Neither am I. This is my home, too.
Of course. I know this hits you as hard as him. But his heart is softer than yours. And I know he'll blame himself for this tragedy.
For now, I hear him venting his frustration with constant grumbling.
Well, he's a dwarf.
Huh?
I'll break this siege and pile goblin and Verbeeg skulls as a warning to any who would threaten the Battlehammer dwarves.
Thunder, did you see that dragon bite?
That massive white thing that flew through the valley and nearly froze half of us stiff? No, you must have missed it.
It's a good thing you got by, Shifty. Our sheet snapped you up right quick.
He just...
Damn you! big...
Yes!
Years training at the Melee Magazine continue to pay dividends.
Huh.